Good morning. There we go. Nice and fully rested today. Beautiful day, just as the weather report told us. Look at that. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Doesn't rain much here. Welcome back. The spirits are in good humor. I think you'll have a little extra luck today. Nice. Might be a good day to go down to the mine, I think. But first... water, water, water. Let's make sure we don't waste any water spots here, right? Then we can come back in here. We'll water these up. I already got the food situated for today to make sure that we can get our health back up. Or not health, but energy back up so that we can go to the mine, I think. We water this quick enough. Then we can go. Now I've been thinking. Wizard's probably the one you have the worst friendship with, because he's the one you would talk to the least. I mean, a lot of these people you talk to him just because you see him in town, right? But you don't see the wizard in town, and he never comes out to the festivals either. I mean, it's probably going to be really hard to maintain a good, solid relationship with him. At least that's what my thought would be. You'd have to remember, like, his birthday all the time, and go down and hit him up. I think I missed one of the kids' birthdays. You know, for being a team player, if you will, to this community, I really, really am bad with people's birthdays. You'd think I would be a little better with that. But alas, I'm actually not. Look at that, a full energy bar. What am I left with by the time this is all said and done? These are my blueberries. These are the ones. Here, the hops are going to be my daily income. 1k every day. All that hop. That's why I planted so many. 11 days to grow. And harvestable every day. Look at that. It took me 203... No, because I haven't filled the pot back up. Yep, 203 energy to water my entire farm. That's a lot of energy to have put into a farm. Save the strawberry though. Actually, I can eat one more. Should get me almost up full. There it is. Okay, so we got those trees tapped over there. We're gonna go down and check the bait, the pot, the traps. We'll run up through town, we'll check the little quest board. Snail. Nice. Look at this. Nope, that was me being stupid with a timer, and I didn't turn it off, and now that echoed right through my video. Boo. That was terrible. Artisans. Yeah, see? No, that's pantry. One sec. Nope, not needed there. Not needed there. Not needed there. It must have been in this one here that I already completed. Yep. Nope, crayfish are not required. And where's the snail? So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go up, drop them off. No, we're not. We're gonna go back through the town, like I said. Because we don't need to drop it off now. We can drop that stuff off later tonight. We have plenty of inventory space. We don't have plenty of inventory space. See, I'm wasting time here. I just wasted like half hour running back and forth. We're gonna... Yeah, we don't told Clint we'd give him our axe too. Some of these big stumps. Yeah. That in there. We'll go to the board. We'll run to Clint. We'll give him the axe. Here, Clint. He said you wanted some business. Oops. Let's upgrade the tool. What do we got here? Copper axe. I'll get started on as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple of days. Damn well better be. Damn well better be. No time to wait around, Clint. Busy man. Need that done ASAP. See what we can do down here. To the mine. It's already so late. So late. Oh, hey, Les. How you doing, buddy? People, don't destroy. Please don't destroy my tent. I'm not gonna destroy your tent, buddy. You're a good guy. Oh, sorry to hear that, dude. Don't want your tent destroyed. That's your home. Who's gonna destroy your home? If it wasn't for the green eyes, I wouldn't see them. slaughter we got. Boy, oh boy. It's a hard old life up here. Ooh, we got it. See down here, that's why we carry a torch. Finally, I get a small ring of glow. That's what I've really been hoping for. Dear. Oh my god, it's midnight. We gotta return. Quickly. Oh, we made it down to 34 too. Are you sure there's no ladder here? Don't want to fall asleep. No! Run away! Oh my dear, this is cutting it so close. This would be the first time I would ever, ever, ever pass out. Oh my dear. Come on, come on, run, 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 run! At least if I can make it to my farm, I won't have to pay a fine. Fall asleep on your own farm. Oh god. I passed out on the farm. It's a tiring life as a farmer. Ooh, okay, let's see. Do I wake up in the medical center? Nope, I think I succeeded. Woo! Victory! Day 6! I did it, but I have no energy. Okay, until next time.